Hey, everybody. I had to disassemble some fountain pens so that I could clean them. I've let them dry overnight, and I'm going to put them back together now. I guess I'll start with this pen made by Duke. Go zoom in just a little bit. So here is the section in the nib and the feed. Sometimes I disassemble this all the way. In this case, I left these three components together. So putting it back together is fairly easy. Take the ink converter and push it up into the section. Maybe that's not the right one. Maybe this one is the right one. Yeah, that's better. And the barrel screws on. Just like that. And the next pen will be this one. And I don't remember what brand this is. So I know this nib goes with the Jinhao dragon pen. So let's put that over there. And I have two feeds. And I'm not sure which goes with which. And I have two sections. This one does not screw into the barrel of this pin. But it does on the Jinhao dragon pin. And I have two ink converters. And I know that the one that has copper rings on it goes with the dragon pen. So I'll zoom in just a little bit. I'll take the nib, position it over the feed, and when I have it just the way I think it should be, I'll press the whole thing into the section. Sometimes there's an obvious way that it goes in, and I am rotating the section, looking for that obvious way. And sometimes there's not an obvious way. I'm going to try the other feed. I should have done a better job of not mixing the parts together, but that's okay. It's no big deal. I think I've got this correct. Let me take the Jinhao dragon nib and assemble this. felt pretty good. The dragon nib is wider. And now that I compare the feeds, I can see that I have chosen the correct feed for the nib. So, I'll put the converter into the section. And we'll screw the barrel on. And now we'll cap it. It's a good looking pen. But I honestly don't remember what brand it is. I could go look at my paperwork that I saved from when I originally bought it. But that's okay. Let's take the ink converter for the Jin Hao Dragon. Push it up in there. And this pen, made by Chinese pen maker Jin Hao, is called the Dragon's Offspring. The clip looks like a dragon. It's got two little red eyes. It's pretty cool. So these are back together. And maybe later on I'll ink this one. Let's zoom out. I've got some other Chinese pens. I have this Jin Hao 500. I have this Jinhao X450. This one has an italic nib. And it writes really nice. I have this Bayeux Tiger Stripe pen. I forget which model it is. So yeah, these are all inexpensive Chinese fountain pens. The average cost was probably $10 each. I honestly don't remember. And I had these out in the last couple of days, just kind of looking at them because I did buy a new Chinese fountain pen. It's a Jinhao. And I'll show that to you in the next video. So, thanks for watching.